The last number of years there have been major changes. There is a greater consciousness of the need for more people involved in sport and physical activity, both from a leisure point of view but also from a health point of view.
I believe that Europe could do more for all the European countries. First of all, we should learn from each other what's the best way to, or a good way to make people move and exercise more.
But EU can obviously, how should we say, be a sort of torch in front of it.
It's one of the reasons that it's very important to create an intergroup in the Parliament to focus on the necessity to do sport for a question for health. It's very interesting, food and sport.
We need to make sure that schools have the teachers and the facilities to encourage young people to participate in sport.
I would encourage everyone to go out there and have fun with sport. You don't always have to be the best. We're not about creating elite athletes all the time. It's just about getting moving and keeping fit.
I think that we have that mentality that the sport is only for young people, and that's not true. I'm not young, and I like to make sport.
Sport to nie tylko rywalizacja, to nie tylko wielkie gwiazdy sportowe, ale sport to też to dzieci, ludzie w średnim wieku i ludzie starsi, którzy mogą czynnie, aktywnie działać w swoim życiu i być ciągle potrzebni.
I think it's very important not just to have to keep an eye on these high-level sport activities, but especially on the basis, on the grassroots activities. And that's the reason why we try to support first the MOVE Week during the last years and also in the next year.
MOVE Week and many other initiatives like that, in my opinion, should join forces, I will say.
Nigdy nie robi się na tyle dużo, ile trzeba. I uważam, że w tej materii trzeba robić zdecydowanie więcej. Zresztą Państwa akcja jest po to, aby więcej ludzi poruszało się właśnie z rakietami czy rakietkami, czy biegało, latało, ćwiczyło, niż siedziało przy telewizorze, wsuwając hamburgery. Za to się należą Państwu podziękowania.